Suspect in the shooting that left 10 people hurt on Tuesday morning appeared before a judge this afternoon. Ricardo Vasquez was fresh out of the hospital after being treated for a gunshot wound himself. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas was there and has more on new information that we learned about Vasquez today. Vicente.
Erica, this was the first time we had a chance to see the suspect that police say they were chasing and ran away from the scene. And in court records today, we learned how police say they heard a gun sliding across the ground as they chased Vasquez.
Ricardo Vasquez, just out of the hospital, made his first appearance before a magistrate today. The 22-year-old is one of two people arrested in connection with a shooting that left 10 people shot Tuesday morning after the Nuggets won the World Championship. A probable cause affidavit said Vasquez was seen running from the shooting. Officers state they quickly caught him and found a gun on the ground as well as a bag of cocaine in his waistband. Investigators have said the shooting happened during a drug deal, all taking place near crowds celebrating at 20th and Market. In court today, an attorney said Vasquez had been shot twice. Another suspect, Raul Jones, appeared in court yesterday. In court records, officers state they found a gun in Jones's vehicle at the scene of the shooting. Investigators have said both suspects were allegedly illegally possessing firearms because of previous offenses. Fox 31 legal analyst George Brockler says investigators will take a close look at the weapon found during the shooting.
Things could get worse for them. If they match up bullets with other victims, or they determine that these weapons were used in a different way for a different purpose, that could also put these two in a bigger world of hurt.
As the hearing ended, Vasquez waved at family members in the courtroom. He then limped away. A woman who identified herself as his mother outside the courtroom said she had no comment.
Both Jones and Vasquez are being held on $10,000 bond, and I checked with the Denver Police Department today. They're telling me they've made no other arrests in this case. Live outside the jail, downtown Denver, I'm Vicente Arenas, Fox 31. All right.